Hello, 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 everybody. Thank you for joining me. I'm Gertrude J. Chapman, inspirational book coach and the creator of the Aspiring Authors Lab, where I teach aspiring authors who are struggling with self-esteem, self-confidence, and self-worth issues how to cut through the clutter, stop procrastinating, leverage their knowledge, and create income. And today, I want to teach you to always be earning money, to break your fears, and be productive and profitable. Because I believe that you have the capacity to create seven figures and beyond. And today I'm going to be talking about simple ways to passive income. So hit that share button and share this broadcast out with someone. You know, over the last few days, I've been preparing for this exciting webinar that's coming up in a couple of weeks. It'll be May the 12th, okay? And it deals with making your book a hot commodity in the marketplace. And I'll be, teaching about that, how you could do just that. And if you'd like to register it for this free webinar, okay? It's called, again, Writing Your Book, 5 Killer Ways to Passive Income. You could go over to my website and register for it, okay? That's www.turningpointenrichment.com. And again, that's the free webinar that's coming up on Tuesday, May the 12th at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And it's called Writing Your Book, 5 Killer Ways to Passive Income. So go over to my website, www.turningpointenrichment.com. And I'm going to tell you, there is no time like the present time to write your book. And, get it out there in the marketplace. Because I'm going to tell you, it's buying time. It's buying time. People are looking for books to read. And I'm going to tell you, my books have been really selling like hotcake, okay? But I'm also buying books because, I like to continue to educate myself. And it's all right, okay? There's nothing wrong with investing in yourself. And I'm going to tell you, investing in yourself, it really allows you to grow and grow tremendously. Because I'm going to tell you, I remember back in 2007, you remember my story of me telling you when I was laid off twice, okay? And in 2007, I got down on my knees and I asked God to help me, to lead me, and to guide me. And I began to put things into motion. And I'm going to tell you, I have never looked back. Thank you for joining me today. And I'm going to tell you, I'm an avid reader. I read all the time. I write, but I also read all the time because knowledge is power. It expands your, it expands what you know. Every day and every night I read. But, I have disciplined myself. Hey, Bonnie, how you doing today? It's good seeing you on the broadcast. Before I go to bed, and I've been disciplining myself with, for the last month, turning all my electronics off before 12 midnight. Because, it'll be, 2 and 3 o'clock in the morning, and I'll still be reading. Like I say, knowledge is power. So many things that I have learned, from reading, because it really opens up your knowledge. And from there, you do research. And I'm going to tell you, if you're an aspiring author, you say that you want to write your book, okay? Now is a grand time to get your books out there. And you hear me say books, okay? Because I believe that you have so much inside of you that you're really not tapping into, okay? People are waiting for you to show up because you have the solutions to their problems. And they're waiting for you. So begin to design your masterpiece in a way that will prompt your readers to look forward to reading every book that you write. That's important. That's important. So many people write a book, but, they're just writing a book. But there's a way to write a book, and there's a way not to write a book. Thank you for joining me today. I have this one particular gentleman that has bought every single book I have ever written. Every single book. Now, he doesn't buy one copy or two copies. Sometimes it's 3 and 4 copies of the same title. And he passes my books out to his friends. And that's what you should look forward to. People buying your books in doubles and triples and, you know, whatever. But you should look for that. And when you write a book in a certain way, you know, it'll lead people to do that. You know, it's no good having books just sitting there in the trunk of your car or in your garage collecting dust, or, you know, even worse yet, having it on Barnes and Noble's or Amazon platform just sitting there. You know, there's a way to do this. And that's one of the things that I'll be teaching in the upcoming webinar, which, by the way, like I say, is free. Okay, it's free. So you can get more information by going to my website, www.turningpointenrichment.com, and register for that free webinar. Now, let me ask you this, okay? What have you learned in these days of confinement? Because it's only so much you could clean, okay? It's only so much you could do in a day. Looking at Netflix or, you know, there's nothing wrong with Netflix, but playing games and different things like that. What are you doing for yourself? What are you doing to increase the profitability into your life, the production into your life? What are you doing? Okay. Here's another question. Did you do some soul searching and maybe reintroduce a hobby or a skill that you finally had the time to do? What you like? Or maybe have you been the one who has maybe taught someone something by being, you know, maybe you're helpful and you have helpful things or practical things that have made a big difference in someone's life? You know, these are all ideas that I'm throwing out at you to get you to really think about, you know, what is that that you do? What is that that you have knowledge of doing? Or maybe you have a testimony of some sort that will help somebody, uplift them, build them up, you know, give them hope to, you know, whatever they may be going through. Whatever it may be, it's time to put those skills to work and create another stream of income for yourself, okay? Now, I'm saying another stream of income because you are full of wealth. You are full of wealth. Go, you know, look at yourself and think, well, you know, I don't have anything to offer, but you do. Thank you for joining me today. You have so much on the inside of you, and you have to see it that way, okay? It's the little things that make the biggest difference that can shift the trajectory of your life and shift the trajectory of other people's lives and bring transformation into their lives. And not only that, but position your family for increase and leave a legacy, okay, for generations to come. Have you ever thought about yourself that way, that you can live a legacy for generations to come with the knowledge that you have within yourself? Now, let me remind you that you were born for a purpose, to make a difference and leave your mark on society. You have to see yourself that way. Thank you for joining me today, because there's so much inside of you. There's so much wealth inside of you. Oh, so much. Okay? So I just came by today to, you know, share those nuggets with you, to drop some inspiration into your spirit, to let you know that there is hope for you, that there is hope for others. And just don't sit down on your gifts, your talents, and abilities, but get up and start doing things. Get up. Be active, okay? Be active. Now, I hope that what I have shared with you has brought you some value and allowed you to see the value that you have inside of you. Thank you for joining me today, Pamela. The value. There's so much inside of you, okay? So as I get off this broadcast, you know, find some time today to, you know, get in your quiet place and think about all of the gems that you have inside of you, okay? Think of all of those things and write them down. Remember, write the vision and make it plain upon tables, that he that read it may run. Don't the vision tarry, wait for it, because it will not lie, okay? It will not lie. So just sit there in your quiet place and begin writing. And not only write, but begin to put that vision into action, okay? So with that being said, I'm glad that you joined me today on this broadcast of the Aspiring Authors Lab Show. And I look forward to seeing you again in the next broadcast. I'm Gertrude J. Chapman, Inspirational Book Coach. Remember, this is your time. This is your season. This is your turning point. So have a great rest of the day.